How to measure and install a bass latch on a sliding door. Bass latch locks are usually installed on insect screen sliding doors or where security locks are not needed. This type of lock reduces the cost of the door but still offers an inside latch mechanism. Once the fly screen sliding door is on the tracks, we can measure the bass latch lock height. Measure from the top of the running track to the glass door handle. On standard glass doors, the height is 1130 mm. Then mark the 1130 mm height on the screen door locking panel for reference. Close the door and add 20 mm to your receiver. The LBB of the receiver latch will be 1150 mm. Go inside where the latch will be installed, connecting the lock with its receiver. Lock the latch and close the door to find the latch receiver height position. Unlock the latch, holding its receiver, and mark the holes. Fix using the screws provided. Screw only the bottom one as adjustments may be needed. With the latch receiver installed, reconnect the latch to find the position of the holes. Mark with a pencil and fix off with the screws provided. Test the lock and check if it closes smoothly. If all good, fix the top screw on the latch receiver. To install the outside handle, mark the center of the latch receiver on the sliding screen door. Center the handle and screw with the screw provided in the lock kit. Close the door and double-check the door closing. For other videos like this, subscribe to our channel.